I'm thinking about moving a couple of these little antennas over to the side. I'm gonna see what happens when I get up there. Hey, Tuck. Oh, here's the 4-foot ladder. Huh, Tuck? Hey, look at that good looking guy.
I don't know, I'm pushing it through, I don't know where it's coming out.
I just want it so the wire moves. I want to know I can pull it out or push it in when I'm ready to do so. Let's see, this antenna isn't that big. So I don't even think it'd be noticeable. If I put it out there. If I remember right, the SWRs are still good on it. Take a couple of these off. Just kind of counterbalance it. This antenna can come off. I don't know how I got that one in there with the, what you call it. You know what though, I can take it down now, so let me pull this up. Hey, this I can take off. I don't need this pole. Well, now that I think about it, let me think here. Hold on. How much wire do I have on this? Okay. Do I really want to do this? I don't know if I want to strap this to the chimney or not. It really doesn't have to be up there. Trials and tribulations. Where is this wire going to end up? This is that crappy antenna that I was telling you about that they sent me to try. And I called them up to told them, listen, where do you want me to send it back? And he said, nah, keep it. Maybe you can find something to do with it. Yeah. So, now again, I want to go under all that. There we go. And I'm going to get the boat hook, because I got a boat hook to grab this stuff with if I just remember to do that. Now, this other wire, this one, this is the one that I ran yesterday. bring it up here if I can. Yeah, I can. I just gotta change this a little bit. I think if I take off one loop. Yeah, there we go. And tighten this right here. What a knot. There we go. Go around it one more time. There. Now this rope or line, whatever you want to call it, by no means is it a good line. I can see myself replacing this thing in a couple of, well, probably at the end of the year, or this time next year, rather, because these things just don't put up with the abuse as a good line. I got some good line, but I don't feel like going down there and grabbing it, and I don't want to just cut it either, because if I cut it, I want to make sure that I have time to take care of the ends on it. There. Okay, now do I have the pliers on me? I do. So let me take these off. This one staple here, we don't need that in there. And that'll give me a little bit more. Yeah, come on, get in there. It'll give me a little bit more support on that line up there. There. Yeah, actually, I could take a lot of line off of here. Where's that go? Oh, man, yeah. Oh, shit. Well, I'm up here, might as well do it. How you doing, babe? Oh, that's fine. I'll take care of it. You need two people from there. This camera isn't all that good, so you're probably not going to see the wire that I'm working on once it kind of gets away from us a little bit. There. This wire is right here, goes out to that tower. Nice, 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 nice. Okay. And this is where it's at here. Okay. We're getting off this. Get a little up there. Pull this through here. And it's smoking up, yeah. I'm standing next to the whippering chimney. Chimney. Look, I'm Mary fucking Poppins. Is he cool? Is he cool? Oh. They're good actors. They're good. So there's still it. You know, I have plenty of room here now. What do I want to do with this wire? The straighter I keep it, the better it is. And I ended up a whole shitload of it here. I know what I'm going to do with it. I do. I'm going to take it off here. See how things change as you go along? Improvise. There. There we go. Slide too much, and the rope is only going to want to make it slide. So if I kind of do one of those with it, it should be okay. And I'll come back and tie it on. I don't like that little zigzagging it, but it'll work. I don't like breathing all this shit in that's coming off the line. There, okay, let's get this out of the way. That is a friend of mine. His name is Mike. I know what I'm saying to this. Jesus. Just going to kindergarten. Good kid. His brother John John's a good kid too. Now surprised. Because their uncle, who's a good guy, probably still is, big time drug. He's a nice guy though, but you know, you have that, and he used to hang around with constantly. You know, when you hang around that type of environment, it kind of like ruined you a little bit. But both of them turned out really good. John became an electrician. Good job. You know, worked with a company. And then Michael became an engineer.
The railroad.
Is there anybody below me?
No.
Okay. Now this is that antenna that I was talking about. That's a piece of shit. See, this is one of those perfect examples as to the theory and everything on the computer, and according to all the laws of Ohm's, this should work. But in reality, it doesn't. Now, this is going to be a change in plans, because I want to see how long this wire is actually going to be. But if so, seeing that I'm going up there a little bit, I'm going to have to take this with me. Because I might put... Boy, if it can get caught up, it will. Just like a hose or a string or something. I'm trying to do it, and it's got to find a spot to get hung up on. All right, I got to take the hat off because it's only going to get in my way. guys. I'm coming and you can't see a damn thing, can you? No, because everything is crooked. I was up there. I just took this wire and attached it to that, which is going to make it straight. This wire is really not going to interfere with it much, so I'm not concerned about that. Like I told you earlier, whoops. Hold on, guys, I'll put you on in a minute. Okay, hello. Oh, that's hot. Everything stretches. And that's what happens. Okay, now, this one down here. This doesn't, well, it doesn't have to be high. I'm not going to be transmitting off of this thing. I don't think. And it's not all that noticeable. So what do I want to do with it? What do I want to do with this? I don't want to have a bunch of crap running off of that. I'll take this down with me. I'll worry about it down there. What's the matter, babe? Oh. I'm sorry? Oh. What's this hung up on? This is going to save me from running a lot of wire. Well, just lay it down, lean it against the building, I don't care. Whoop, and get hit in the head. Okay. Now see, this can now, which is the CB antenna, see how it's hitting the trees up there? So now I can move this over to here. However, I'm going to have to unbolt it down there first. So that's going to have to get done from down below. This one is fine. This should actually come up a little bit. So why is it not up here where it should be? So we're going to have to do something with that as well. This is a 2 meter 440 antenna. That reminds me, let's put it down here so it doesn't get wrecked until I decide what the hell's going on. Put the paracord on here for there. I have that one up there too. So where's that one go? So this one has to get moved from down below. And it's going to come over to here. This one's done. This one. Here we go. And this one. This is the center fed. That's the alpha. I got to cut that. Hey, baby.
No matter where I go, there's
Oh, you are just so full of sunshine. That's good, that's good, that's good. Oh, come on. There. Now what? Oh. Gee, the top of your head looks good, dear.
Good thing there aren't any birds flying overhead. They probably had a target practice too.
All right. I gotta take this off for a minute. Because sorry guys, got an end on that. This one goes to the center fed. It's an alpha, so I gotta put an end on this one. So I'm gonna see if I can get this one, which I think I can, get it into the shop, so it'll be a lot easier. And now that I got the ability of using the iron or the station instead of the gun that wasn't working right to start with, as you've seen, it fell apart on me. So I gotta put an end on that one. I gotta put an end on this one. I think. I don't remember what this one's for. Let me put it there. Let me clean these up a little bit.